he's here for his 2 weeks of training. He has just completed week one. So I'm going to put a little bit on tape y'all and kind of show you where he's at right now. Just a little with him, and you see he's doing really good. His sitting is automatic now. His leash work is nice and loose, not pulling and jumping all over you, kind of spinning and kind of going all over the place. So to stand at doors and gateways, he's picked up on really nicely. He's building up some patience right there, and learning to wait his turn. On his stays, I can get to the end of my leash, and he stays right there. So now I'm going to start adding in some distractions. So I'm walking around him, tugging on his leash, playing with his leash. Throwing some funky sounds every now and then, and making sure that he understands that no matter what's going on, he needs to stay where we put him. Right now, the biggest thing is he tends to get a little lazy, and he wants to lay down when I put him in that sit position. And so he's learning to hold himself up